One guy that was home in the night was Batman. He was introduced in May of 1939 in Detective Comics number 27 by Bob Kane. I always loved Batman. The way I looked at it, you have to come from another planet to be Superman, but I could be Batman, and you know I tried.